Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Ava just told us that there's some kind of disturbance among the crew. But they're all gathered together.
On. What happens if we hit the wall?
The wall.
Most likely the bullet will ricochet, which could be bad. Or hilarious. There's a tiny chance of a hull puncture, which would suck us into space one chunk at a time.
Oh.
Bad and hilarious.
Not really?
Just imagine that makes me sick.
That's why we don't miss.
You're gonna shoot at that thing? I don't know if I approve here.
So, we're just gonna march straight into Byzantium and acquire some rare chemicals right under the board's nose? I sure hope you negotiated for a raise with this Phineas guy.
I mean to get my due at the end of this.
Then we'd better hope he doesn't blow himself up while we're gone. Or if he does, that he has a killer insurance policy. In either case, you should know Wells isn't the only game in town. The board's put a bounty on his head, and they've got more than enough bits to pay it. I've got no love for the corporations, but they know how to take care of their people. The ones at the top, anyway.
I'm not going to become some corporate lackey.
Don't think of it as being a lackey. Think of it as doing a job and getting paid really, really well. I know you want to save the day, but don't forget to look after yourself. No one else out here is going to.
Thanks for the advice. I am not turning in Phineas. Unless we find out something bad, he's up to something bad now. But thanks anyway.
Don't mention it. Just speaking from experience. Anything else?
I want to know what you guys are up to in here.
Hey, Cap.
What are they up to? Talk to me, Parvati. You heard them.
Status report. 13.
You think I could hire myself out to ships in need someday? Be my own mechanic, like how Ellie's her own doctor? I wonder sometimes.
Maybe. I don't know if this was the disturbance that she was talking about. Do not blow anything in the hull, through the hull, into the hull. No one go out of the hull in chunks, please. If I let you go without saying, but I evidently had to say it. Somehow I don't think I have anything new to say.
By verity, by strength. What are we contemplating today?
Nothing.
What's on your mind? Yeah, boss?
Nope, okay. Alright, let's head to Edgewater. Again.
Captain, I wish to offer my commendations for convincing the UDL's gunship to leave HRS-1084. I did not favor the idea of being stripped and sold for parts.
I wouldn't let that happen, so don't worry about it, Ava. Nyoka! Is this where it is? Edgewater. Nyoka is looking for some closure regarding her old team. The first stop is a grave where she personally buried a man named Hayes. We went there. We found a medallion with the word Charon on it. And Rebekah and Anders were hired to clear an infestation out of expansion site for Edgewater. That Spacer's Choice abandoned in Emerald Vale. Head there with Nyoka and see if they're still alive. Okay. Edgewater.
We are now in orbit above Edgewater, Captain.
Good. Hey, Nyoka.
Please avoid damaging your...
What? Couldn't hear you over the sound of me leaving. Ellie and Nyoka, I guess? Girls' night out? Girls' day out? Something? What? Gonna visit more graves or something? Maybe an actual tomb? Or are these people still alive? Quite far away. Expansion site. What was this about? See if they're still alive. Expansion site for Edgewater. Okay. So we can fast travel to the geothermal power plant. And hopefully, unless that's big up on a mountain, you should be able to get there. Okay, that was some clipping there. Hold on. Not clipping, but you know. Restart real quick. Well, it's real choppy over here. So it's up on a... How exactly do I get there? Do I follow this road and then go... Notice... Oh, this is a... That's the... This line is the river. I didn't realize. Well, I've been there before. It's just... I guess it's... past all that. I can head through there and end up... getting all kinds of... stuff after us. Like... auto mechanicals, probably. Primal Behemoth. Alright. Primal Hunter. Oh, that it? That's it? Laying down? Ravager, Hunter. Oh!
Here we go! Don't mess with us!
Yep, ain't no big thing. Primal Hunter. Quick, easy kills. Painless. If it is painful, it's just painful for a second. So we gotta go around this. I gotta leave them some fun, right? Not a lot, just some. Whoa. Somehow a tail was intact. Okay, so looks like we can just head over that hill or ridge over there. Where were these people? Someone's leg. I was just pulling his leg. I hear something.
Drop on us.
You say so. What? They got the drop on us for all of like 5 seconds. Can I get up from this way? I hope so. Oh, damn it. Gotta be kidding me. Well, can we go through here? Oh, that would be nice to go through here. Actually, this is it, isn't it? Find out if they're still alive. Of course, I've been here before. And I didn't see anyone then.
I'd wager this is the outpost. Rebekah! Anders! Come on out!
I don't think anyone's coming out. Now they're crawling out of the woodwork. I don't think there's a workbench here. There's a vending machine. Well, let's collect everything and then sell it at the vending machine. Well, the bins are gonna be empty. Seems only the outside loose stuff gets repopulated, I guess? So then I missed that one. Some guy was turning ashes around here. I don't think that's going to be very easy to find. That's the bad part about turning them to ashes. Well, let's go find them first, or... or not find them, as the case may be, or not find them alive.
Hey, take a gander. The door's busted. Rebekah? Anders? You in there?
It's sealed.
Huh. Rebekah taught me this once. You can jerry-rig these old locks so as they don't open anymore. But we've only ever done that if we're in a real bind. Here, I'll fix it.
Oh, there's a body.
Oh no. Oh no. What did you do?
Uh-oh.
Anderson.
This looks bad.
As though we're about to be attacked by someone else. Anderson's Charon medallion. Again, inscribed with the letters Charon. And here's Rebekah's Charon medallion. Well, I'm going to look at that in a second. Let me just take a quick look around here before I forget. I'm going to sell a whole crap load of stuff to that vending machine outside. Well, this got repopulated, unless I didn't get it before. Hard to believe. Alright. Let's see what they've left for us. Rusty Journal. Its display is faded and the buttons are almost entirely rusted through, but you can still make out bits and pieces of what look like Rebekah's final entries. Law helped me, but Anderson was right. We never should have taken this contract. I thought Monarch was bad, but this is unbearable. Everyone here is blind or addled or I don't know what. The towns won't let us walk in without an employment contract, and I can't even find someone to let me send a message. For all the capable folk here, we're stuck. Back home, we had to fight for every meal because there were no meals that you didn't make yourself. Here there's plenty, but nobody's allowed to give you one. We've been stealing bits and pieces of life from wherever we can. Anderson is about ready to sign up, offer his life in service to Spacer's Choice, just so he can take a shower. Clara, I hope to the architect this never reaches you, but on the off chance it does, I want to say I'm sorry. Anderson and I screwed up. We didn't take the contract for the bits. We didn't take it because Primal sounded cool. We took it because we wanted out. Monarch's a living hell. We were sick of getting sick, of boiled raptodon and stinking like sulfur, no matter how hard you scrub, of fighting day in and day out. We're exhausted. We thought we could use the contract money to find a place here, settle down, but this place ain't any better. It's just different. We're starving all the same. We never should have left. I just thought maybe we could do better. I miss you, kid. Marauders at the door. Anderson's bled out. I'm on my way. I won't let them get me. Not alive, anyway. I've seen what those monsters do.
I don't... They were... That bitch! They were all set to abandon us! What would Clara say, huh? Every day she'd ask if we heard from you. And she'd have forgiven you.
Where is she?
The kid had a soul that made the sulfur smell like roses.
Oh, you're talking to the wall.
Her to leave your medallions to rot with you, but Clara would want to be buried with her sister.
You okay over there? You're yelling at the wall.
At least I know. Ought to have learned by now that getting one's hopes up tends to open them to being dashed across the stars. I hate to say this, but Clara died thinking her sister was still fighting to get back home. I think I'm glad. If she were still alive now, it'd break her to know the truth.
I'm not saying either of those. So what now?
Only thing left is to take these medallions home. Which means figuring out how to bait the Mana Queen out of our old base.
The most pissed off I've ever seen a queen was when a foreign species was on her soil. I'd wager the stench of a primal might do the trick.
Might do it? I didn't think there was anything about the wilderness you didn't know.
That'd be boring. Half the fun in exploring is the fact that you're on an unknown trail. Never had the pleasure of hunting primals, but I hear they're all over Scylla. Let's tear a few apart, shall we? I'm sure they've got pheromones. Everything does.
So now we got another reason to go to Scylla. Got like 5 or 6 reasons now.
That queen ain't gonna go down easy. I can't wait. What's up? Sure. Yeah. All right.
All right, so you'd say it was on Scylla, right? Collect 3 pheromone glands from pungent primals. The manta green will only come out if it thinks a threat is invading its territory. A few primal glands will do the trick. Nyoka suggested Scylla as prime hunting ground. Okay. Rebekah and Anders were hired to clear an infestation out of an expansion site for Edgewater that Spacer's Choice abandoned in Emerald Vale. Yeah, you found Rebekah's remains and retrieved her medallion and Anderson's. That's 3 medallions out of 6. Speak to Nyoka about what to do next, I guess, yeah. On Scylla. Does it want me to do that? Okay. I'll fix the weapons back on the ship. Whatever else we need to fix as well. Alright. Selling stuff. Hunting Rifle Ultra. That is the kind I use, right? Yeah. Shush. Things. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, that room that went in, that we found the 2 Anderson and whatever her name is, I think that was sealed this whole time. So I don't think we've ever been in there. That would explain why the chests were empty. When they don't seem to repopulate normally. Preparatory lunch does what? Regeneration, we have some of that. Not as good as the other site, I'll just get rid of it. I just keep these around in case I really might need it. Melee weapon mod? Dang, yeah. Melee and defense skills. just sell three of them. Okay. Back to the unreliable. Well, those enemies were super easy, huh? How much money do I have? I have a lot.
A reminder to all crew members, there is only one toilet on the ship.
She keeps saying that. I guess this is all I'm doing. Just repairing. I don't think I'm gonna mod anything. But repairing and tinkering, so if you guys want to tune out because you don't care to see that, then feel free to do so. But this, yeah, this is almost halfway busted up here. Completely. Look at that. Oh my god. I used up almost all my money just to tinker that. Same for the assault rifle. Wow. I have a lot of money, I just don't have enough. And that's after having sold all that stuff. When it comes right down to it, what else do I need to do, right? What else do I need to buy? Nothing. This will increase the damage by another 18. Or 17 and a half, rather. Next one will cost me 24,802 bits. Whew. And I'm almost out of bits. Wow.
Miss Nyoka's so capable, you hardly notice how sad she looks.
Much sad, huh? Her teammates, probably because of that. Primal glands? Should I check here really quick? Do we ever get new messages? Doesn't seem so. I wish I could take that down. Nyoka's sad, huh?
Hey! Shit'll get off the pot, damn it! Are you listening in there? You can't be hogging the facilities for 40 damn minutes! You ought to see Ellie. You got a condition or something.
Who's in there?
Hey, Cap.
Max? You okay?
Yes, you caught me ruminating again. Guilty as charged. What's occupying your thoughts?
Ruminating in the bathroom. Let Nyoka know you're done.
On standby.
Oof. That's why she keeps saying there's only one bathroom. Ava keeps saying that. So just to review, we've got a lot of reasons to go to Scylla. I think all but two. This is on Byzantium. Scylla. Science Weapon. Captain Arian on Scylla. That's on Byzantium. Dr. Harlow. Travel to his own landing pad. Clyde Harlow. Scylla. Nyoka. Needs 3 pheromone glands from pungent primals on Scylla. Take Max to the Hermit on Scylla. That's it. We got Scylla. So next episode, guys, will be the double-sized 100th episode. We've been to Scylla before, very briefly. I decided to jump off something and died. We don't have to do that this time. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.